New this morning, Onancock volunteer firefighters saved a home from flames in Accomac. Station 9 assisted stations 8, 7, and 6 with the house fire just after 5 last night on Edgar Thomas Road. Crews found a fire on the outside of the house and were able to put it out. They also ventilated smoke from inside.